Tonight on WDSU News, fishing and tourism have obviously been hit hard by the oil spill, but the economic impact may go further than you think. We'll show you why some unlikely businesses are feeling the pinch. Plus, BP stock has taken a big hit, so what's the problem, you might ask? Well, you could be invested in the company and not even know it. We look into what would happen if BP goes bankrupt.
And a chance for thunderstorms this weekend. I'll show you what it means for Father's Day in my ExactCast.
That's all coming up tonight at 10 on WDSU.